Hello folks, I hope you're all well, I hope you've been practicing as well. So for the first painting for a while, I'm going to look at this sketch of this Italian pointer dog. Simple sketch with easy colour on it, nothing too detailed. I'm going to put a little bit more on the finished one, but that's the reference that I'm working from at the start. So with a 2B pencil, nice and soft, just start mapping out the shapes and finding where things are. Quite sculptural shapes, these dogs. So that needs to be further back there. Judging where the ear is, which is a bit low down there. A strong shadow cast across there. And there's a fold in its skin there, which is really sort of describes the character of it. Take that mark off there, it's a bit distracting. I think that'll do actually for this sketch bit, and then we'll put some colour on that. So as far as colours go, I'm just going to use three. I've got ultramarine blue, burnt sienna, and a bit of crimson there. And we start off with the burnt sienna. We'll just whack some of that colour on. So it's a white on its coat there, so I'm going to leave that white. Some crimson for the nose there, just get that in, leave that hanging. I'm dropping some blue, so it's the other side of its mouth is quite dirty there, so just dropping some blue in to show that. And then with the fold in the ear is, I've added blue to the brown there just to stir off a shadow effect there. Just blend that in a bit more. Just put a little bit of blue around the contour there, just to show off the highlight at the top of the dog's head. Still a little bit wet, that. So I'm just going to leave that dry for a second. So I'll just finish it off now with some stronger tones. That's just the burnt sienna, that. So blue and brown will make it really dark. So we want to just put that in where the crease is, really dark falls there. So I think softening some edges off as well, trying to get a nice balance between some of the descriptive marks and some softer edges. A little bit heavy, that. little bit mottled there, which is there's white part of the coat and brown, so I'm just trying to get an effect that doesn't distract too much but describes. Let's take that off, it's a bit heavy there. It's a bit of distracting that, so we are just, that's better. I might actually just mop that out. Become a little bit too distracting. I think that's all right actually. We was intending for a sketch and that's what it is. There's some nice techniques there. Mixing the brown with the blue to create darker colours and then the highlights at the end, so really strong, clean mixes of the colours on their own. That'll do. I think I'm happy with that. Have a go at that and let me know how you get on.